effects and the CGI guys, we're there to put the realism, if you like, into that, because what we do is real.
The dragon for the Escape from Moonglass is another example of where we've used practical effects to drive the emotion that is real, that the actors are going to ride on.
We also
take away all the rig and replace it with a CG dragon to make it more like the ocean back in the dragon.
In the last movie, we've got a great explosion scene blowing up.